I'll explain here the outline for the engine information. First of all, I'll explain the main points. There are two types in the rated speed, 720 RPM and 900 RPM. We call accordingly 6EY22L and 6EY22AL. Both of them have six cylinders and bore stroke of 220 times 320 millimeters. Other main items are as you see or seen. The rotation direction of crankshaft is counterclockwise, viewed from flywheel side. Cylinder is aligned in numerical order, number one cylinder, number two cylinder, viewed from flywheel side. The ignition order is as you are watching on the video. The operation side of the engine is the left side, viewed from the flywheel side. Viewed from this operation side, the governor, fuel pressure regulating valve, fuel strainer, turbocharger, air cooler, cooling water pump, lube oil pump, and cooling water thermostatic valve are laid out as shown here. When viewed from the anti-operation side, the anti-flywheel side, the air motor, automatic backwashing strainer of lube oil cooler, lube oil thermostatic valve, and lube oil pump, etc. are laid out as shown here. Familiarize yourself with the location of each device to handle them promptly when conducting maintenance.